Prosecutors say this case is simply about money, while defense lawyers argued that you can't rule out the possibility this was all just a terrible accident.
64-year-old Craig Sanborn is on trial for two counts of negligent homicide in the deaths of Donald Kendall and Jesse Kennett. The two men died when Sanborn's Black Mag gunpowder plant exploded in May of 2010.
The case before you has been brought to us courtesy of an age-old motivating factor enforced, that being greed.
Prosecutors say Sanborn was rushing to fill an order that he was not completely set up to produce. He's accused of not properly training employees about safety techniques and didn't warn them about the risk of explosion. Prosecutors also say the machines being used in the process weren't being operated according to strict safety guidelines.
But the evidence will show that defendant had put the cart before the horse, and he proceeded down a reckless road that destroyed lives.
But Sanborn's attorney, Mark Sisti, said his client was out of state when the explosion happened, and the state's case has a giant hole. Sisti told the jury during opening statements that nobody knows how the explosion happened, and you can't blame Sanborn for this tragedy.
How did this particular material ignite? Could it have been an out-and-out, heaven forbid, accident? Like the kind of accidents that happen all the time?
This case is expected to last about 2 weeks. In Lancaster, Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.